Hi everyone, welcome to Bharti Yoga. I'm Bharti and welcome to this Get Set Yoga journey. Today we'll be doing a detox yoga sequence that will help in flushing out all the toxins from the body. So once you're ready, let's hop onto the mat and get going. Let us start by coming into an easy cross-legged sitting position. Straighten your back and roll the shoulders back. Ground your sitting bones firmly into the mat and bring your hands on either sides. As you inhale, extend both the arms up and interlace the fingers and extend up. Feel a nice stretch in the spine. As you exhale, bring the hands down. Let's do it two more times. Inhale, extend the arms up and stretch up. Exhale, bring them down. Last time, inhale, extend both the arms up. Keep elongating the spine. As you exhale, bring them down. Then bring the left hand on the outside of the right knee and take the right hand back. Take a deep breath in and as you exhale, twist to the right. Taking support of the right hand, keep your back straight and come back. As you exhale, twist to the other side. Inhale back, exhale twist. Inhale back, exhale twist. Last time, inhale back, exhale twist. Inhale center, exhale twist. Come back. Then as you inhale, extend the left arm up. And as you exhale, bend to the right side. Looking up towards the ceiling. Make sure that your left hip is firmly grounded on the mat. And come back. Let's do it for the other side. Inhale, right arm up. Exhale, bend to the left. And come back once more. Inhale up. Exhale, bend. Keep the chest open and back. Inhale up, exhale bend. And back. Then let's come into a tabletop position. Let's do a few cat-cow stretches now. Bring your hands under the shoulders, keeping them shoulder distance apart. And the knees below the hips. Look forward. As you inhale, extend the spine up and look up. As you exhale, tuck the tailbone in, curl the spine and look towards the navel. Inhale, extend up. Elongating the spine. Exhale, curl down. Again, inhale up, exhale down, inhale up, exhale down, last time, inhale, extend up, exhale, curl down, come back to neutral. Then bring the left hand to the center of the mat and extend the left leg towards the left side in line with the hip. As you inhale, extend the right arm up. As you exhale, needle it under the left arm and bring the right shoulder to the mat to come into a twist. You can keep the left hand near your head or extend it forward. Keep twisting the body up towards the ceiling. Let's take a couple of deep breaths here. Slowly bring the hand back and come back up. Let's do it for the other side. Extend the right leg out. Bring the right hand to the center. Inhale, extend the left arm up. Exhale, needle it under to come into a twist. Keep the hips stacked over the knees and feel a nice stretch in the back of your shoulders. Slowly bring the right hand in and come back up. Then curl the toes in. Take a deep breath in, and as you exhale, push the hips up to come into downward facing dog. Let's paddle the feet and walk the dog a few times. Slowly straighten both legs and bring the heels to the ground. Start walking the feet towards the hands. And then just grab the opposite elbows. And let's hang in this forward fold for a couple of breaths. Swinging side to side, if that feels nice. Bring the hands to the mat. And then slowly roll up to come into a standing position. We'll start with two rounds of Ashtang Namaskar A, and we'll keep adding variations to it. So come to the top of the mat and bring the feet together. Distribute the weight evenly on all the four corners of the feet. Engage the core, lengthen the spine and roll the shoulders back. Bring the hands to heart center. As you inhale, extend both the arms up. As you exhale, bend from the hips, coming all the way down into Uttanasana. Let's keep the knees slightly bent initially, bringing the abdomen close to the thighs. Inhale, come into half bend. Ardha Uttanasana, looking forward. Bring both the hands to the mat and step back into Kumbhakasana or the high plank. As you exhale, you can either do Chaturanga or drop the knees, chest, chin to come into Ashtanga Namaskar. As you inhale, slide forward to come into Cobra Pose. As you exhale, curl the toes in and push the hips up to come into downward facing dog or Adho Mukha Svanasana. Let's take a breath here. Look between the hands and step both the feet between the hands. Inhale, come to Ardha Uttanasana, looking forward. Exhale, come into forward fold. Inhale all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Let's do round two. Inhale, extend both the arms up. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, half fold for Ardhottanasana. Bring the hands to the mat. Step back to high plank. Exhale, Chaturanga or Ashtanga. Inhale, Cobra or Upward Facing Dog. Exhale, curl the toes in and come into Downward Facing Dog. Let's take a couple of breaths here. Keep pushing the chest close to the thighs and extending the tailbone up towards the sky. Look between the hands. Step both the feet between the hands and come into Ardhottanasana, looking forward. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Now we'll add variations with each round. Let's start. Inhale, extend both the arms up. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, half bend. Bring the hands to the mat and come into high plank. Exhale, Chaturanga on each chest chin. Inhale, upward facing dog or cobra. Exhale, curl the toes in and come into downward facing dog. Now raise the right leg up and then step it between the hands. Bring the left heel to the mat to bring the left foot at 45 degrees. Inhale, bring both the hands up to come into warrior one. Make sure the right knee is tagged over the right ankle and the left heel is firmly grounded into the mat. Let's stay here for 5 deep breaths. 5, 4, keep sinking the hips down. 3, keep pulling the navel in. 2, and 1. Then bring both the hands behind your back and interlace the fingers. Inhale, extend back to look up towards the ceiling. Exhale, fold forward and bring the hands as far away from the back as possible to come into humble warrior. Let's stay here for 3 deep breaths. Keep the right leg strong. Two and one. Come back up. Release both the hands and bring them to the mat. Step the right leg back to come into downward facing dog. Come forward to high plank. Let's do a vinyasa. Exhale, knee, chest, chin. Inhale, cobra pose. Exhale, downward facing dog. Let's do it for the other side. Inhale, extend the left leg up. Exhale, step it between the hands. Ground the right heel to the mat. Inhale, extend both the arms up. Let's stay here for 5 deep breaths. Square the hips forward. 4, keep the right leg straight. 3, keep sinking down. 2, keep the core engaged. And 1, interlace the fingers behind your back. Inhale, extend up. Exhale, fold forward to come to humble warrior. Let's take 3 deep breaths here. Come up, release the hands and bring them to the mat. Step the left leg back. Come to downward dog. Come to plank. Exhale, Chaturanga on each chest chin. Inhale, upward facing dog or cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. Let's take three deep breaths here. Bend the knees and look between the hands. Step or jump between the hands. Inhale, come into Ardha Uttanasana. Exhale, fold all the way down. Inhale, extend both the arms up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Let's just take a breath here before we move to the next round. Let's start. Inhale, extend the arms up. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, flat back to look forward in Ardha Uttanasana. Bring the hands to the mat. Jump or step back into high plank. Exhale, chaturanga or nature's chin. Inhale, upward facing dog or cobra pose. Exhale, downward facing dog. Now again, inhale, extend the right leg back. Exhale, bring it between the hands. And this time we are going to stay in low lunge, keeping the left heel raised. Shift the weight to the left hand. And then as you inhale, extend the right hand up to come into a twist. Keep the spine long and let's stay here for 5 breaths. 5, 4. Keep the back leg straight. 3, keep sinking the hips down. 2, keep twisting up. And 1, bring the hand down. Step the right leg back to come into high plank. Take your variation, knee, chest, chin or chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog or bhujanga. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, extend the left leg up. Exhale, bring it between the hands. Shift the weight to the right hand this time. Inhale, extend the left arm up to come into a twist. Let's stay for 5. Keep the spine long. 4, keep twisting. 3, keep breathing. 2, keep sinking the hips down. 1, and bring the left hip down. Step the left leg back. Exhale, knee, chest, chin. Inhale, bhujanga. Exhale, adho mukha. Let's take 3 deep breaths here. Bend the knees, look between the hands, and step or jump forward. Inhale, Ardha Uttanasana. Exhale, Uttanasana. Inhale, all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Great, we have 2 more variations left. Let's take a deep breath in through the nose and exhale slowly through the mouth. Once more. Very good. Let's start with the next variation. Inhale, extend the arms up. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, half bend. Bring the hands to the mat. Step back into high plank. Exhale, chaturanga on your chest chin. Inhale, upward facing dog or bhujanga. Exhale, downward facing dog. Again, inhale, extend the right leg up. Exhale, bring it between the hands. And this time, we are going to go into a deeper twist. So bring the left elbow on the outside of the right knee and join both the hands together and twist to the right side, bringing the hands in Namaskar Mudra at the heart center. Now, if you find this too challenging, you can keep the back knee on the ground and just stay here. Let's stay here for 5 deep breaths. 5, keep twisting. 4, keep the spine long. 3, keep breathing. 2, keep pushing the hips forward. 1, and release. Step the right foot back to come into high plank. Let's take a vinyasa. Exhale, reach chest chin. Inhale, bhujanga. Exhale, adhomukha. Inhale, extend the left leg up. Exhale, step it between the hands. And let's get into a twist. Bring the right elbow on the outside of the left knee and twist to the left. Let's stay for 5. 4. Keep the back leg straight. 3. Keep pushing up with the right elbow. 2. Maintain your balance. And 1. Bring the hands down. Step the left leg back. Exhale, Ashtanga on the chest chin. Inhale, Bhujanga. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Let's take 3 deep breaths here. Bend the knees, look between the hands, step or jump forward. Inhale, Ardha Uttanasana. Exhale, Uttanasana. Inhale all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Let's start the final round. Inhale, extend the arms up. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, Ardha Uttanasana. Bring the hands to the mat and step back to high plank. Exhale, Ashtanga. Inhale, Bhujanga. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Now, inhale, extend the right leg up. Exhale, step in between the hands. And this time, bring the left heel onto the mat so that the left foot points forward. Inhale, cartwheel both the hands up and bring them to shoulder level to come into Warrior 2. Open the hips to the side and look towards the right side. Let's stay in Warrior 2 for 5 deep breaths. 5, keep the core engaged. 4, keep the spine long. 3, keep sinking the hips down. 2, keep breathing. And 1, as you inhale, extend the left arm up and bring it at a diagonal to come into an extended side angle pose. You can bring the right elbow to the right thigh, or you can also place it onto the mat. Let's stay here in Uttahita Parskonasana for 5 breaths. 5, 4, keep opening towards the ceiling. 3, 2, and 1. Bring the left arm down and step the right leg back. Let's do a vinyasa. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, extend the left leg up. Exhale, step it between the hands. Inhale, cartwheel the arms up to come into warrior two. Let's stay here for 5 deep breaths. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, extend the right arm up. Come into extended side angle pose. Find your variation. And let's stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring the right hand down. Step the left leg back. Exhale, knee chest chin. Inhale, bhujanga. Exhale, adho mukha. Let's take 3 deep breaths here. Bend the knees and look between the hands. Step or jump forward. Inhale, Ardha Uttanasana. Exhale, come into forward fold. Inhale, extend the arms up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Very good. So we are done with our variations. So let's rest in Malasana to get our breath back. So come to the center of the mat and then push the hips all the way down to come into Malasana. You can bring your hands to heart center if you're able to balance. Otherwise, you can bring the hands to the mat. And let's just stay here for a few deep breaths. Keep the spine long and keep pushing the knees out with your elbows. Let's take a deep breath through our nose and exhale deeply through the mouth. Once more. Slowly open your eyes. Now let's do a twist in Malasana. So bring the right hand on the outside of the right foot. And as you inhale, extend the left arm out towards the back to come into a twist, opening the chest as much as possible towards the back side. And come back, and let's do it for the other side. Once more. Bring the hands down, come down onto the mat, extend both the legs forward, then fold the left knee and bring the left foot to the base of the right thigh. We'll do Janu Sheshasana now. Inhale, elongate the spine and extend the arms up. As you exhale, bend forward from the hips. Coming into Dhanushirshasana. Keep the right leg straight and the toes pointing up. Inhale, elongate the spine. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, elongate. Exhale, fold forward. Trying to keep the spine long. Leading with your chin. One last deep breath in and out. And come back up. Then raise the left knee up and bring the left foot to the mat. Inhale, extend the right arm up. Exhale, bring the right elbow to the outside of the left knee and twist to the left. Keep the spine long, taking support of the left hand. Keep breathing, keep twisting towards the left side, looking over the left shoulder, and slowly release. Let's do it for the other side. Bring the right foot to the base of the left thigh. We'll do Janu Shirshasana first. Inhale, extend both the arms up. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, elongate the spine. Exhale, bend forward. With each inhalation, try to extend forward, and with each exhalation, try to go a bit further down. Slowly come up, raise the right knee up, inhale, extend the left arm up, exhale, bring it on the outside of the right knee and twist to the right. And let's stay here in Ardha Matsyendrasana for 3 deep breaths. Every inhalation, extend the spine up, and with every exhalation, twist a bit further. Slowly release and bring the leg forward. We will end with 2 cleansing kriyas and a pranayam. So let's come into an easy cross-legged sitting position. Your sit bones firmly into the mat, straighten your back. We'll start with Kapalbhati Kriya. So as you know, in Kapalbhati, the focus is on active exhalation and passive inhalation. Every time we exhale, the belly goes in. So bring the hands in Chin Mudra on the knees, close your eyes, and we'll do 30 strokes in the first round. Take a deep breath in and out. And let's start. Done. Take a deep breath in and out and relax. We'll do one more round. Take a deep breath in and out. And let's start. And relax. Thank you. Next, we'll do Bhastika Pranayam. In Bhastika, both the inhalation and the exhalations are active. So raise your hands up and make a loose fist with the hands. With every inhale, you extend the arms up, and with every exhale, you pull the arms down. So let's start. We'll do 10 strokes in the first round. Take a deep breath in and out. And let's start. We'll do two more rounds. Bring the hands up. And let's start. And relax. Last round, bring the hands up and let's start. And relax, take a deep breath in and out. We'll end with three rounds of Bharti Pranayam. So raise your hands up, close the flaps of the ears with the thumbs, and gently place all the fingers on the eyelids. Take a deep breath in, and then exhale slowly, making a deep humming sound. Last time. Bring the hands down, keeping the eyes closed. We'll end with three rounds of Om chanting. Take a deep breath in. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. bring your hands to heart center and start rubbing the palms to create heat in the palms. Place the palms gently on your eyelids. Feel the healing heat of the palms through the eyelids. Slowly bring the hands down and open the eyes. Hope you enjoyed today's practice. You might be feeling a bit tired after this one, so keep yourself well hydrated and drink plenty of water. I'll see you soon. Till then, take care and bye-bye.